They are things which are essential to all of us. The safety of our families, the future of our children, our culture, our faith. And Armenian people of Artsakh are denied all of this right now. They are suffering, they are dying, they are living in constant danger of losing their loved ones. I stay with these people. I pray for the peace. I pray for the peace in Artsakh. All of us, we have to do everything to make this peace come faster.